This is Sandhya from EQ Magazine, India's oldest and leading solar media. And today we have Mr. Werner. Mr. Werner, welcome to EQ.
Thank you for having me.
Yeah. Sir, can you tell us something about your company?
Yes. My company is AGFA. We have been around in the industry for about 150 years. Not in the PV industry, of course, because that is too young. But we are still today a number one in different industry segments, such as graphic industry, healthcare industry, and also in the PV industry, together with a whole range of other smaller specific targeted industries, such as PCB, and a wide range actually.
So what products or services are you exhibiting here today?
Today we are exhibiting our single layer backsheet. A single layer backsheet, it sounds very simple, and it is actually very simple because it resolves fundamentally a number of problems that have been residing with multi-layer laminated backsheets. Just to give you one example, lamination backsheets, they have the risk of delaminating. When you laminate, obviously, it can also delaminate. And the industry has been struggling with it, and delamination is also an important reason for infant mortality, as it is called, for backsheets, for modules. And we have resolved this as an engineering company, an R&D-driven company. We have resolved this, and we have brought all the functionality that is required from a backsheet. We've brought all that functionality back in just one single layer. So no risk of delamination, and the performance, we actually outperform other backsheets.
So what's your upcoming projects for India and international market as well?
For international markets, we have been, since the launch of this product only 1 year ago, we are very happy to announce that we have in meanwhile recurrent orders from different players in the markets around the world. I can name Africa, I can name Turkey, I can name China, Southeast Asia, etc. In India, we have developed our strategy to introduce the concept of the product to the market, which requires some time and some effort, and we are now waiting actually for a major breakthrough.
So what are the challenges and opportunities we have in Indian solar market?
The opportunities in India, of course, are gigantic. We all know about the targets that the Indian government has set themselves. And obviously we want, together with our partner module makers, we want to share of that. Growth is, and this is also on a global scale, growth of the PV industry is huge, is very promising. And that explains also why there's so many exhibitors here at the show.
Yeah. Thank you so much, sir. Thank you so much for being with us.
Yeah.